When Hoyerverse doesn't play test their game, quality assurance is not a thing. I can't get this Oculus. Hello everyone, upon editing this video, I said that was an Oculus on top of the boat. That is not an Oculus.
It's because of this animation. This is fucked up. I hate this game sometimes though. And you can tell the developers hate their players. Look what the fuck they do.